Okay guys, welcome back today. So we have got a little DIY project, another item that I picked up. Okay, so now we're gonna put the brown on the roof. We're gonna put two coats of that, and then we'll move on to the next step. Okay, and so one of the fun things that I thought with this birdhouse is I picked up a couple of candle holders, old candle holders at Goodwill, and I'm gonna paint that, and we're gonna make this the base of the birdhouse. So it's gonna turn out really cute. Then we're gonna also put some rub-on decals on it. So next step. Okay, so we're going to put these cute little rub-on decals. I'm going to put a little birdhouse, hanging birdhouse on the back. And then on the front, I'm going to put a little saying. So you just rub them on with a popsicle stick, and then you peel off the back and they're onto there. And once we seal it in with some sealant, that'll be perfect. So this is the front, and I'm putting a little decal on right above the hole, and then we'll put a little decal around the perch where they sit. So these are turning out so cute. Okay, so we're going to put our last coat on the little candlestick holder, which will be our pedestal for the birdhouse. So we're going to finish that up, and then we're going to put them together, and then we're going to see the finished project. So, and then I decided to just do a little bit of, I took a little sponge and I just did a little bit on the roof and around, because I thought it looked a little too plain. So I just did a little bit of that, and then I did a little bit of that on the candlestick also, just to tie it all together, and it made it look a lot nicer. So the last thing I did is I sealed it all in with a sealant, and I did that on the birdhouse and on the candlestick, and then we're going to attach them together and see how it looks. So this candlestick had one of those little pointy things sticking out of it, so I just centered that in the bottom of the birdhouse, and then I used a little bit of E6000, and I put it all around the top of the candlestick, and then I put the birdhouse back on and sealed it together.
Okay guys, there is the finished project. Turned out really cute. Zoom in so you can see the front. That's the back of it. I hope you are enjoying the projects. If you would please give me a thumbs up, that helps my videos get played more. And if you would subscribe to my channel, that just helps my channel grow. I appreciate so much the subscriptions and the thumbs up on the videos. Thank you.